I make airplane models, or sometimes I'll go to Latin conventions. You walk around in togas. Well, the plant bottle is really, it's like an ordinary plastic bottle. It looks like one, it feels like one, but it's made with up to 30% plant material. Basically what it is it's using plant waste from sugarcane, and one of the two molecules to make PET, they take the molecule from the sugarcane, so it's a renewable resource and it helps to lower the carbon footprint. My mom's really environmentally conscious, like she drives a hybrid car and we always recycle our bottles. She's really concerned about the environment and like what the future is going to be like for lower generations. She provides me an example of what I should be like. I mean, she works really well with others and she's really smart and she works hard, and I feel like if I act like her, I could be almost as successful as she is right now. Because, I mean, she just invented a bottle, and I think that's really great. And, like, just following in her footsteps, I think, would be a good idea.
When I'm working on this project, I think same as everybody. I really feel I'm not only working for the Coca-Cola Company. It's really working for the planet and for all the consumers. They will have a choice when they pick up a plant bottle. They open the happiness, and they feel good about themselves. They can do something better for the environment, one bottle at a time.
I can say that my mom invented a bottle and that she's like one of the greatest people I ever known.